Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.
Good morning everyone, my name is Pallavi Dandge from Zeal College of Engineering and Research, Pune. Under the PBL activity, my group members Snehal Chauhan, Prathamesh Chauhan and Saurabh Chauhan, we have made a project on image to sketch converter under the guidance of Uma ma'am. Thank you so much.
My name is Prathamesh Ram Chauhan. I studied in Zeal College of Engineering and Research in third year engineering. My branch is Information Technology.
Hello, I am Saurabh Chauhan and I am from Zeal College of Engineering, Pune.
Hello, I am Snehal Chauhan. I am pursuing third year of IT engineering from Zeal College. Our PBL topic is turn images into stencil sketch using Python. An image is just a two-dimensional array of integers. So, couple of integers manipulations using modules in order to get some very interesting effects can be done. To convert original image to sketch, RGB value of original image is changed and assigned to RGB value similar to gray. In this way, a sketch of input image will be generated. This is the original image and this is a sketch image. Now we will see how the final image is appeared. So these are the steps. This is the original image. The next step of conversion, we will get this image. After that, we will get this image. And the steps will be followed up like this. And the last, we will get the sketch image.
At last, I would like to thank Professor Uma ma'am for guiding us and Zeal College of Engineering for this PBL activity. And giving us this opportunity to put our thoughts and increase our knowledge for this program-based learning. Thank you so much.
Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.